prime factorization of 2124 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 2124 This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 ones 2. The other number 1 smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers 12. Remember, whenever you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. Now 12, when do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. Now the last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers 10. Whenever you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. But 0 at the start does not count. So no need to write 0 at the start. Whereas in between, if you are taking 2 numbers, then 0 is must. Now 10, when do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5 is 10. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 is 6. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1 is 2. Now the last digit 1 not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 5 plus 3 plus 1. We get 9, and 9 is divisible by 3, so this number also divisible by 3, so take 3 here. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 3 table is 3 ones 3. 5 minus 3, 2, 2 carried forward 23. A number close to 23 in 3 table is 3 sevens 21. 23 minus 21, 2, 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 sevens 21. Now to check whether this is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 1 plus 7 plus 7 equal to 15, and 15 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 1 smaller than 3, so take 2 number 17. A number close to 17 in 3 table is 3 5 is 15. 17 minus 15, 2 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9 is 27. Now here we got 59. 59 is a prime number. So 59 ones 59. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 2124. Is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 59. This is the prime factorization of 2124.